Passion, you get hue and cry. They've played to an audience of 350,000. Their second album spent a staggering 48 weeks in the UK chart. They released 10 albums in 12 years. When Liam and Noel were still in short pants, brothers Pat and Greg Cain were setting out on their pop career.
Up and coming bands, Hue and Cry.
Right now, the live vocal sound of Hue and Cry.
They stormed the charts in style and people went mad for their sound, whilst the brothers themselves just went, well, mad. The Citizens Kane hit the big time way before their fellow Glaswegians, Texas, Deacon Blue. Wet, 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 they did it with attitude.
Quiet, quiet, shut it.
Oh, I'd get down to myself, for God's sake.
The brothers split up after only 5 months, but thankfully common sense prevailed. They reformed and notched up another 10 chart successes.
You used to rap it, didn't you?
But not anymore.
No, we don't love each other.
Madonna was a huge fan, inviting them to support her at Wembley Stadium. Whatever happened to her? The lads also shared the spotlight with greats like Van Morrison, Stevie Wonder and U2. Oh, and not forgetting Simply Red. They're sharing a stage with more legends because tonight, they're back.
We're really looking forward to their setting us one more time with Labour of Love. They are live, they are Hue and Cry!
You were combat 7 years ago. Now you said you were so tough. Now I loved it, ooh. Loved you for putting me down in a totally new way. Down with my babe, the bad old sad old days. Get away now. But now, too much pain for too little gain. And I feel like I gotta fight back right now. Gonna withdraw my labor, a lot of love. Gonna strive by the right to get into your heart. Withdraw my labor, a lot of love. Gonna strive by the right to get into your cool heart. Ain't gonna work for you no more. Ain't gonna work for you no more. I can't stand it. Said I do not want it. I never done need it.
Sound of Hue and Cry! A marvellous performance, gentlemen. Now, in the past, you've had kind of lots of public fallouts. Is everything all right now?
We are sweet as a nut with each other at the moment, yes, absolutely.
That's good, ladies and gentlemen. Singing live is a fantastic performance. Have you enjoyed it today?
Very much. The musicians have been great. It's great to play our own songs again, and it's just great to be in front of a totally enthusiastic audience. Thank you.
Now, it's not over yet. What cover version are you going to do for us?
We're going to do Beyoncé's Crazy in Love.
Why not? Hue and Cry, everyone!